Welcome, Dead Man's Marathon contestants. Whether you're here for money, glory, or adrenaline, it makes no difference. Your main goal is to put on a good show. Don't let us down. Our first contestant to be eliminated. According to our medical staff, his fatal injuries make it impossible for him to continue the marathon.
Great shot! It blasted through that stinky zombie's skull.
The first squad of contestants has been eliminated. I hope their deaths were caught on camera. I'll bet that was an exciting performance.
This contestant didn't value his life at all. Let's see if his comrades value him. Have you kicked the bucket already? I thought you'd last longer. Of course, your allies can bring you back into the game. This contestant is out of the race, and except the zombies, who are gonna have him for lunch?
Dead Man's Marathon contestants, hear my command. Slaughter anything that moves, and open anything that can be opened. But remember, you aren't alone on the island. If you want to survive, stay on your guard. Happy hunting, fighters.
It's best the zombie eats a lead pie rather than a brain pie, right?
The first, but certainly not the last contestant to be knocked out of the race. So long, kiddo.
Yeah.
Bad Biz. Will you just leave him?
I have good news for you. 15 minutes are up, meaning it's time to clear out of here. Give the signal at the evacuation point, and a chopper will come to pick up your zombie-bitten asses. Squad is eager to leave our lovely zombie-infested island. Marathon contestants, in 2 minutes, your opponents will be picked up by a chopper. So hurry to the evacuation point if you want to take their places.
Fallen friend too much. You must have really big balls. You laid that dead man out and didn't even bat an eye. Don't worry, death isn't the end. Well, kinda. Alas, you ran out of time. And for all those who ran out of time, there's no rush. Just sit back and wait for an unwinnable war with endless hordes of